I, other than like a few little spots, I don't exactly know where to go or what I'm looking for now. No, shit's still locked and electrified. Wait, if only I could unlock it somehow. I don't have to manually. No, I can't. It's not like Resident Evil where it's like, oh, you gotta use that. How about this? Hello, you there? Why don't you just try talking to the killer for all you know? He's a really nice guy. Jesus. Yeah. Is there. No, there's. The park ranger gave you his walkie-talkie. Why not? No, I haven't a clue where to go. Well, I guess just keep checking places. Well, I did find something new, at least around here. Here's a projector with a picture of Isaac and his father. That's all the slideshow really shows. E.T.
It's a movie poster. Looks good. Just a pile of old papers, nothing useful. Found a set of batteries.
Hey, a building I actually have not been in here.
Come here, kid.
Yeah, good for you. Fuck you. Leaving now. And oh shit, can't check the map. Well, okay. ET poster, dead body. There is an upstairs. What may we have in the upstairs?
I found nothing. Damn it, nothing.
Kind of surprised I completely missed this building. Oh, fuck, he's back. And duck out, peace out for a moment, deuces, and fade out of existence.
I don't think that now is the time to read. Oh man, poor guy. I found nothing but his wallet. His name was Greg. He seemed like a cool guy.
That was my roommate Greg with his mohawk, his turkey hair.
Why am I always checking things? They're obviously empty.
Maybe there's this. Oh shit. Great. I don't think I'm making it out of here without taking a hit. No, I did make it out. Nice. So that was this building here? Really? Did I completely miss and overlook that one? How about this one? Sure, I've been here. Yeah. Huh. All right. Back to search and everything. Somehow, I don't recall ever going in here. Because I didn't see any of this. This is the freezer. Hey, girl. So what the hell is going on in here? What is all this mess? Reset puzzle? What puzzle? Oh, we got ourselves a classical block pusher, I think I've screwed up already. Yeah, can't push more than one at a time. Although I can push that past here now, but that doesn't help me because. That screws it all up. Interesting. No, I did me no favors pushing that. Huh, okay. Oh, I can hit it from the behind. Sweet. Oh, shit, this is gonna take me a minute. Ooh, block-pushing puzzle, No? Okay. Fuck. Why would you have a reset at the last moment right there? That's kind of incredibly strange, don't you think?
I found a diary page. Let's see what it says.
We tried to leave the camp many times over the following years, but it wasn't until 2 days before my 18th birthday that things started to change. Wow, Jacob's full graybeard now, isn't he? Isaac, it happened again. I know you're there. I can't cope with this anymore. We have to get help. I'm sorry. Father, Padre.
What is it, my child?
I need your help.
Speak free, child. The Lord absolves all. Except for the devil. The devil burns in hell.
My son is being overtaken by something dark. Something malevolent. The priest agreed to come and visit Isaac to see if there was anything he could do.
I can feel a sense of great evil in this house. Whatever it is, it doesn't want me here. I need a younger priest and some salt and a bunch of malt liquor, and I think I can deal with this problem for you there, Jacob.
You haven't seen Isaac yet, Father. Come with me.
I cannot stay here, Mr. Illerman. Whatever this is, it wants to hurt me.
But you haven't even seen Isaac yet.
I have to leave this place. Take this crucifix so you have some protection.
All right, I got the crucifix.
The crucifix has to be one of the key items.
Will nobody help us? We can't even leave. We're powerless. Leave us alone! I thought he had no shirt on. Isaac! I'm sorry. I don't know what to do. The priest won't even help us. Nobody can help us. Tell me what I can do, Isaac. Please.
Well, Father, the first thing we... Dad? Oh, fuck. He walked away.
Oh, let's bring in some, not eldritch evil, but some ancient Indian burial ground evil. We're working with some high power spooks and specters and phantoms. Even maybe a poltergeist. Did I lock myself in here? Hitting the reset just kicks me out. Cool. That works. Sorry, what was that weird noise? I don't know why it makes that weird noise. That's incredibly strange. Okay. This was like the first building I walked into, for Christ's sakes. Is there something I missed? Still have not seen those socks anywhere. Just wandering around checking every single building, being like, maybe this one has something? I don't know. Well, till I find the next thing. Alright, I just walked in here and there was a dark, shadowy figure running off to the left-hand side, so I'm just gonna...
This drawer won't open.
Check around here.
Couldn't find anything except for his wallet and a bag of weed.
No, I was in here. I've been in here. Why dark, shadowy figure in here now?
Not sure I have to go right now. Feels like somebody's watching me.
Has there been dark, shadowy figures in a lot of the buildings I've been checking out recently? I don't know. I didn't notice anything. Nothing stuck out. Okay, then. I missed this one, too.
I'm not going through stuff without introducing myself first.
I really wish I had a way of marking buildings.
I'm pretty sure there's a rule somewhere about messing with wires. I'll leave them alone for now.
Do I need to talk to you?
Leave me alone. You're still alive? How?
Isaac's here.
Holy crap, where? Hey, that's not cool. Look, have you seen any diary pages around here? Nice and talkative, eh? Maybe there's a way I can pull her away from the TV.
And now I mess with it.
Hey, maybe if I cut these wires, that girl will stop staring at the TV and talk to me.
Cut them. I don't know why I cut them with, but whatever.
Where were you just in here?
Yeah, but you seemed really interested in the static on the TV.
I don't know what came over me. Sorry for being so rude.
Oh, that's all right. I don't suppose you've got a diary page.
Oh, I have. I left in the drawers over there.
Thanks.
No problem. Happy to help. Now, let me see how to get the TV working again. Boom, boom, boom.
No, none of that.
I found a diary page. Let's see what it says.
Welcome, everyone, to Big Bear Lake. We're so happy to have you all here, ready for another great summer. To really kickstart you into the summer spirit, we would like to present our little welcome song. What does this welcome song involve?
Happy, happy summer, summer, happy.
Don't you see? Look at him in there. He's happy without you, Isaac. Now you believe us? Go on. Go inside and show him what we can do.
Yeah, you could have just used the door, Isaac. But then again, how did you get out of your cell?
Now look for something we can hide with. Let us surprise Daddy.
Oh shit, we got a knife. Motherfucker's got a knife.
The Sunshine Bear costume. Perfect. Kill him and use it. Use it.
Isaac, how are you, little buddy?
Oh! Now Daddy would love me. Now Daddy will always love me.
Say hello. Say hello to Sunshine Bear, kids.
Do you love me now, Daddy?
Isaac, no!
It's me, Sunshine Bear.
Woo!
Slice and dice, slice and dice.
Jacob, did you just kill your boy? Did you kill Isaac? Oh my God. What have I done, my poor, poor boy? I had to. Oh, ellipses. So we need that machete? Or is Isaac... How did Isaac... I thought you would quit after your dog died of poisoning, but... Hello? Anybody here? I brought some cookies. Oh... Wait, why would you walk in with a flashlight? Oh my God! Oh my God! Jacob! Isaac! I have to call the police. I can't
Isaac. Why? I killed him. I killed my son. I'm sorry, Wendy. I can't live with this. I leave this note as proof of my love for my son and my wife.
Jacob's suicide note. Surely that's a missing piece of this puzzle.
Ooh! Headshot!
This is Officer Parks. We have gained entry into the Illiman residence. Man alive, there are no men alive in here.
Shit! He obviously couldn't take the guilt of it. Poor, poor man.
Come in. We got 1056. Repeat a 1056.
So, are we all agreed?
But, sir, it's only been 2 years since the incident.
Sunshine Corp, eh? That's more than enough time. We're buying this place for next to nothing. Is there any opposition? Good. That's the paperwork signed. Deal's done. Let me show you the commercial. Corporate fat cats, soulless bastards.
Come on down to Cabin Sunshine. We'll have a radical time, dude. You'll hardly believe it.
David, this is already hard enough without Jez knowing everything, every little detail.
Well, what the hell are you suggesting?
Let's put him into summer camp this year so we can work through everything without it getting to him.
Who on earth is going to pay for that?
I don't care. It's the best thing we can do for him.
And here we are back at the beginning.
So, kiddo, are you looking forward to summer camp this year?
Aw, Mom. I sounded a little gruffer earlier, Mom. Just had to clear that shit.
What the fuck was that? It sounded like a gate unlocking in the distance.
Oh, that's just convenient, thank you. Hey, girl, you okay?
Leave me alone. Atasia is almost here.
Atasia.
Yep, sure.
Well, actually, no, fuck that. One moment.
Just a little bit of a resty rest. There we go.
Now, before I wander over to where it obviously wants me to go, I'm just going to check this building because I guess I fucking missed this one too, perhaps?
What the hell? Nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Let's have some fun.
Yeah, I was thinking about that. No, let's not. Can we not? I'd rather we not. Great. Awesome. So I wasn't in that. I just totally missed those two. Every time. That's wild. Huh. Alright, I know where I need to go. It's that fenced off area. That's finally open. Oh yeah, it's the one with the Chucky doll.
This doll is too creepy, and I'm stuck in a summer camp being stalked by a killer murderous bear. Like, come on, man. I saw fucking aliens earlier.
Yeah, kid, that got fucked up. No, can't actually go in the pool. So we go this, and then we go... Yas, bitch, yas. Really? The Illerman's home was just at the southwest corner of the camp? Before I go in here, just take a little bit of a peekaboo out here. Alright, we're looking good. Turn that shit off. I know I'm going to finish the game with 78 batteries, but I already got fucked up by that bear a couple of times. Oh, this place is completely dilapidated. And after the Illerman, well, after Jacob killed himself, I suppose nobody came in. Why?
Holy shit, I just found a stack of quarters.
Really? How much is the...
51 quarters!
A silver quarter. Perfect for, well, things. So how many times do you want us to attempt the Pac-Man game Or I guess if you failed at that, the opportunity to play through it multiple times? Alright, this dark shit is just not happening for me right now.
A sweet little R&R.
So I find the last piece. I have to head into the swamp to, oh my.
I've just found Jacob's suicide note.
Excuse me? Okay. Wait a sec. What did that actually say? It's far too upsetting to read.
It looks dark and cold down there. I should probably keep looking for those items.
I think I have the final item now. There shouldn't be any other diary pages. So before I move on, I need to look up where that fucking sock is. Like, I've checked everywhere. As far as I know. So, these socks...
Oh, my fucking God! Are you serious right now with this shit?
Didn't see me there, huh?
I did, actually. I really, 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 really did. I want that one. Yep. I'm happy that you're taking it slow. Wait, how did my stamina come back so quickly? Hey, man. Nice shot, but I'll catch up with you later. Fuck off. I need to go, apparently, find a big rock over by the ladybug tent. That scared the fucking Charles. Oh, bitch. Okay, well. Let's have some fun. No, I need to go in here. Thank you. Goodbye. No thanks. Fuck off. Is he going to be stalking me now that I have this goddamn suicide note? Wait, can I?
Hold on a sec. What's this under here? It's Bigfoot's socks. I better get them back to him.
That's wild, finding that there. That's madness. Stick on this access. Well, I thought that latitude would be fine. No. I don't know where you are. I don't want to know where you are. Oh, you're down there. Good for you, bud. Good for you. He is showing up a hell of a lot more frequently than any other time. I think he's pissed that I'm going to, well, need to get to the swamp, need to get this suicide note cleansed, and need to give Bigfoot his socks. Well, sock. Socks? Sock. As far as I know, I don't need to go back to the forest at all. And once I cleanse the final...
I am gonna get you.
What's with the big, big evil ring? Nothing? Alright, great. Super glad. No, still don't have a map for the swamp, or anything of the sort. Should be safe to wander around here, although... that bear is super active at the time, well, currently. I think, yeah, he should be... No, he'd be back this way. Up. I don't think he should be this high up, actually. No. Should have kept going the way I was going. I just don't remember him being that low. I can hear you, buddy. I'm coming. I'm getting closer. Oh, he's very sad and upset. And then I cleanse the last item, and I guess... Well, there shouldn't be any combat. This game hasn't presented combat as a function or feature at all. Hey, dude. Guess what I got for you?
Hey, I found these earlier.
Bigfoot socks. Me so happy. Me thank you. Here is food for you.
Thanks. And it's no problem.
Bigfoot will not get in trouble from Miss Bigfoot now.
Okay, dude.
Well, that was weird. Not the weirdest thing I've encountered today, but why would anyone put so much effort into something so pointless? Oh, well.
12 foods. I thought you said you were going to give me a bunch of foods. Oh, yeah, fine. So much for the bunch of foods. And now we need to stay high. Gotta get high! And with that, can get over to the shaman tent? I guess shaman, because that's what the necklace they gave me is called, the shaman's necklace. And with that, we can cleanse what I, well, is the last item. From there, I don't know what the hell. Actually, can I actually check in with him on that? We need help, child. Let me see which items you are still searching for. That is all we know for now. It's the same thing you told me before, but you didn't tell me anything. What the fuck, dude? And as I was looking at a guide to be able to find those socks, because there is no way I'd know to check a rock behind the goddamn ladybug place. It's like, hey, after the 1.2 update, there's snowmen kicking around that you have to find 5 of them and knock off their heads or some shit. And then from there, I don't know, I stopped reading at that point because I'm like, snowmen? There ain't no snowmen. What is this, Frozen? Do you want to build a snowman? Hey, dude, I need you to cleanse this. Welcome, child. We've been watching your efforts with increasing interest. Give me the final note. The one that proved a love for a child. The memories are now sacred. Make haste to the location where this all began. Once you arrive, place the memories into the flames. You have been warned. Now go. Wait. Oh.
What the hell?
Oh! I just got sucker punched. Please tell me that you fast travel me to the place where it all began. The island.
What the fuck? Where am I?
I'm on the island.
They've taken all my sacred items and my flashlight, too. Except that weird broken necklace. They hit me pretty hard, too. My head is throbbing. Oh, I haven't had throbbing in me like this since I thought about Jennifer Lopez.